Vigilance. Vigilance. I have here as a word that is important for a child of God. I have it here as something that we must take seriously. And vigilance is so essential because the Bible enjoins us to watch and pray. Even the word of God in 1 Corinthians 16 and 13 says, watch. That means to be alert, to be conscious, don't be carried away, don't be moved by what you see. Be in the spirit, be sensitive, watch and pray. The Bible says that Jesus told his disciples so that they do not fall into temptation. So by being vigilant, your eyes are open, your senses are sharp, and your antennas are raised. So being vigilant is a nature expected of children of God, because we can't afford to walk in ignorance or in darkness. So at all times, let's stay vigilant, because that way we will not fall a victim of the adversary. God bless you and enjoy the rest of your day.